One, two, three. So you got a peg and rake saw you, they're hungry, they are real hungry. Now it'll go. Come on, is that? There you go. Johnny Lewis and Bob, well done. Okay, so you stand your leg, go one, two, three. Keep the weight off the shoulders and pull the saw all the way through. Come on! Come on! Keep going, well done, Royce, well done. So the winners there, Glenn and David, by a second. One, two, three. Stand round a bit, David. Stand round a bit. So, stop. You're both pulling, boys. Just take the weight off it and just pull back and forth. That's it. Get used to the saw. Better. Just get used to sewing, boys. These boys never sewed together before. Don't know if they've ever met any before, but there you are. Well done, boys. Good effort. Okay, sewers, if you're ready, stand your leg. Go one, two, three. Well, keep the weight off the sword. Otherwise you'll snag up. You'll snag it steady now on the bottom, steady on the bottom, steady. You'll have no saw left. That's it, well done. Okay, stand your load. Go one, two, three. Ah, it's a good saw in there. Well done, boys. Well done. Well done, Richard. And stand your logs. Go one, two, three. Don't pull on it if it's stuck. Just ease off the saw. Well done. Well done. 14 seconds there. Just had a bit of a stop in the middle. Well done, boys. Well done, Alan. Well done, your legs. So one, two, three. So again, these young lads are coming to the fore in these competitions. This is a real fast year. What's it going to be? Is it going to be the lads from North Wales? Yeah, well. Give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. That was nothing. 12 seconds there.